back porch, washing dirty diapers, can't go fishing and hunting. Your buddy comes up in the payroll. He says, Boudreaux, my friend, how you'll come and survive? He says, man, Tippadoe, I done had all these kids. I ain't got time to go hunting, fishing. All I got to do is wash these dirty diapers. Old Tippadoe said to my Boudreaux, my friend, you got to get them disposable diapers. He said, what's that? He said, man, you go down there to Walmart. They got all kinds. And when they get dirty, you just throw them away. He said, really? He said, Week or two went by, old Tippadoe's coming up to buy, and old Boudreaux sitting on the back deck drinking a beer, got his feet kicked up. Old Tippadoe said, Boudreaux, my friend, how you come and survive? He said, man, look at him. Ever since you told me about them disposable diapers, life's been great. Been fishing, hunting, it's just grand. About that time, one of them kids come toddling out the house on that deck, and that disposable diaper was dragging the ground. It was so full. Old Tippadoe said, Boudreaux, my friend, don't you think it's time to change that diaper yet? Look, don't eat me. Old Tippadoe said, now, Boudreaux, my friend, that thing's so full, it's dragging the ground now. I mean, come on, you need to change it. Old Tippadoe looked over, he said, now, it said right on the box, they hold 6 to 8 pounds, and I know there ain't but about 4 pounds in there, over.